Artificial intelligence is technology that can do things that require human intelligence, like learning or problem solving. It offers opportunities to enhance the quality of our lives, but can create ethical and social challenges. As it becomes more integrated, our lives must ensure that its development is guided by moral principles, so in the future we can only maximize its potential and minimize its harm. My name is Iman, and my entire introduction was written by the famous ChatGPT. Today I will be talking about how to navigate the road ahead that is impacted by the possible development of AI. We witnessed three tech revolutions, the industrial, the technological, and the digital, and we're living in the fourth, the industry 4.0. It's the increased digitalization mostly driven by AI. And if we think of an automated AI society, we mostly think of technological singularity. Malicious cyborgs are dictating our every move and are soon to rebel against us humans. Well, that is pure science fiction. The main threat lies in evil humans that might use it for wicked things like crimes or robbery. And if AI is developed in countries that lack ethical scrutiny, AI might enable stereotypes towards minorities or create biased election outcomes. It also raises an important question that if a machine can do my job better than I can, am I going to get obsolete by it? Yes, that is going to happen, but not overnight and only with the jobs that are repetitive. If we look back, revolution did spark fear about job displacement and the lack of control, much of how people are feeling today. But they did bring enhancements too. If we look at AI today, it is in self-driving cars and medical diagnosis, and one day it might even find a cure for cancer or solve the problem of world hunger. The opportunities are endless, and machines are also there to save up time and are an easily replaceable workforce, and are a tremendous help in dangerous jobs too. We must also not forget that AI will probably create new and better opportunities. Yes, technology is unpredictable, but that's why we have to create ethical AI principles and implement it in corporations, just like Microsoft and IBM are doing it right now. But we should not stop at corporational levels. We must ensure it's implemented in national and international levels too. And there must also be a global cooperation between nations, because if one group were to create a super intelligent machine, they would have advantage over everyone, undeniable, but would also cause a problem by not having anything against it and only having a small group of people knowing how to fix it. And we must also increase our technological intelligence if we don't want to get swept aside. In the end, the fate of humanity lies in the balance, and we should approach it as a complex puzzle, not just divide it on bad and good sides, because it's our responsibility on how we will use it, mine and yours.